David dies, Miriam. Still alive. Her blood trail of about 400 yards. Found him tied up in the bushes. Up the great blood trail. Just stopped. I had to think about it for a while and they figured out where he went. Looks to be about, 10-inch beard. This is the Rio Grande. Can't tell because he's been swimming.